Usually only happens if I eat a lot of food, and I didn't eat a lot of food, so I think we should be fine. Alright boys, attempt number 2. The first attempt died because I got knocked off the edge by Mr. Harpy Man. So that's definitely not gonna happen again. Surely that won't happen again, right? Do you guys believe in this run? I sure do. Same thing as last time, it's just gonna be kind of difficult for me to remember where exactly all these locations for the panels are, but should be fine. That one's not done. Oh, I missed one. See, that's what I'm saying, bro. That's exactly what I'm saying. Wait, how is that not... Oh, I missed the I missed the literal first one, dude. Nice. Love that for me. Alright, this one now. This one is pretty easy, if I remember. Yeah, this one's easy. There's one that always confuses me. And I believe it is not this one. The next one is the one that always screws with me. Ugh. That goes like over here and then to there, and then this one goes up to like here, I think. No, where is it? Oh, it's there. And then here. No, that's not it either. This is the one that screws with me, bro. Wait, this... Oh. Wait. Wait, what? Oh, I don't have the buff anymore, man. I'm throwing. There we go. Yeah, that's the one that always screws with me for some reason. I don't know why. This one should be pretty simple, right? Yeah. Supplicants. Oh. Where's the thing? Why do they put one so close to each other? Jesus, man. That was so scuffed. They're a fanatical sect of programming devoted to the darkness, or rather the witness. All right, we go up. A seraph complex. And then we go. Aha. It's all coming back to me. Extrasolar colonization efforts. Soul divisive have been scouring research logs. They were looking for something more than to imprison Rasputin. I think it's, yeah, this one. Okay. And then, yeah, Lion Rampants. Up here. And then up here. And then we should just be able to do this, right? Easy Titan fly. All right. If I remember right. Bro, that forbearance hit enemies. What the hell? That literally went so far. It hit something. I don't know what it hit. Maybe that Hydra at the bottom. All right. I think I used this, and the sword, I think. Yeah, pretty sure I stayed on sword for this. Yeah. All right. No more falling off the map, boys. There's no more of that. Don't fall off, please. Thank you. Alright, which side first? This one, right? I guess it doesn't really matter. But whatever. And then that one. And then that one. And then that one. Perfect. Alright, and then we could do this side. There's another one there. And then there's another one. Where is it? Down here. Alright, perfect. I need the buff. Shit. Okay. Wait, that doesn't... Wait, what? Oh, that's not the start. I'm an idiot, dude. So dumb. Almost fell off again. It starts here, dude. Or wait, no, it starts here. Right. this one. Okay. Does this one work now? I don't even know. No. Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to please stop. Thank you. Right there. Right there. And boom. That took a little longer than I would have liked, but hey, man. We're learning. This is only attempt number two. Got a lot of things to learn yet. No, my hammer, dude. All right. Another long arm. All right, we're back where we were last run, boys. This time, I'm definitely not getting knocked off the edge. It ain't gonna happen. It simply is not gonna happen. Alrighty, yeah, that's good, that's good. Alright. And there goes my hammer. Oh my god, bro. That pains me so much. Literally the first hammer I throw just instantly off the map. I hate that for me. No phantom, mate. Unlucky. Yay. It's much safer to run down here than it is up top. At least I've noticed that. I think this is the fourth one. Yeah, it is. No goblin. I'm not gonna be able to get Phantom Might. Huge damage. There we go. We got Font that time. That was big damage. One more. What? Where are my bullets going? I'm getting like flinched out of that. That's so weird, bro. I'm like aiming right on him and I'm not hitting any of my bullets because of the flinch. That heavy ammo just going off the map? That's pain. Yeah. You motherfucker, man. We should be good. I want to make a well here, though. No way, bro. I missed my wither horde. That's so much pain, dude. Like, that's just ridiculous. How does that wither horde miss? Like, bro, I shot him. I was, like, literally less than a foot away from the guy. We gotta speed this up. This is going very, very slowly. Oof, dude. When he crosses over like that, that's literally how you die right there. He just knocks you off. He literally just pushes you off the edge. Nothing you can do about it. Okay, that's two. I think I'm gonna try something new this time. I'm gonna try to leave some adds alive on my fourth side and see if I can't get a goblin to push me. All right, that's three. And then this will be four. That goblin's in a really good spot. There's nothing I can do to get Font here. I think Font of Might with Elemental Time Dilation here is going to be very, very good. Two. Three. Bro, imagine I got Fontamite on any of my phases there. That's... Oh, alright, we got this shit. Easy clap. Come on, baby. Missed Fontamite on like three or four different phases there, so... Nice. Okay, two more. That fight is honestly very easy. It just takes a while. Yo, Billy, how's it going, dude? Doing some solo flawless attempts of the new dungeon. We already soloed it, now I'm just trying to do it without dying. And this is the farthest I've been, but it's also my second try ever, so I'm not expecting anything too crazy out of this run, but Going to see some friends from Boston and Jefferson tomorrow? Nice, dude. That should be fun. Should be a good time. Live in Erie now? Dude, I've never been to Erie either, but I hear a lot of good things about Erie. Alright, this is where I was nervous, chat. For the flawless. These fan blades are one shot. If you get hit by them, you're dead. Yo, no shot, Billy? Bro, you've been looking for that for so long, bro. The day has finally come. I think the angle I used for this in my last run was like right here, if I'm not mistaken. And I did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I lost my first deer today? Nah, dude. Nah. Dude, that's honestly like one of the saddest things, man. Sorry to hear that, Billy. I feel that, though. It's such a sad feeling. I've searched for deer for over like 3, 4, 5 hours before. Sometimes you just gotta let nature take its course, you know? I'm sure the coyotes will get to it. Or something will. Yeah, that's an awful feeling. Alright, I don't quite remember how to do this part. I think it's just... kill the guys and then shoot 5 of the things again. Just forget exactly where the 5th one was. No. Look for 4 hours? Yeah, you probably just grazed it, man. It's a sad feeling, though. Not much you can do about it. Forget exactly what I need to do here. I know I need to shoot the 4 things. But I forget where the next one was. See, I just don't remember where the 4th one was. Shit, man. Where was that? I forget. Does anyone remember? Oh, right there. Okay. Okay. I knew it was in the middle somewhere. There we go. Okay. Now I should be able to go downstairs. One that I can hear him out with pride. Dude, nice, man. I respect that. Pretty sure this is where I dropped down to the final boss, right? I remember being nervous to drop down here. Yep, okay, final boss time, boys. Okay. Final boss time, my friends. I'm just gonna throw in protective light because high energy fire Fontamite isn't gonna help me here. Alright, chat. Here we go. Wish me luck. I'm not gonna be reading chat here, boys. I'm gonna be full focused. My goodness, why do I do that, bro? Why do I do that? Why do I do that? I didn't have roaring flames there, unfortunately. Not great damage, but it's fine. I need to get my super back. Super roaring flames. Should be good. I don't know if I'm gonna get it though. I want to play it safe. Just play it safe. Okay, we should be good now. Okay, roaring flames, restack those. I'm not gonna be able to save it, so I'm gonna have to play it a little safer even. So let me get roaring flames times 3. That's times 2. Come on, bro. Okay, times 3. Where's the thing? I think it's over here, right? Yep, there we go. Okay, refresh flames. Okay. All right, refresh flames again. I think my roaring flames ran out, dude. Damn, this is a really rough boss fight, to be honest. This is very, very rough. We're not even on 3-phase potential right now. Or 6-phase potential right now. It's fine, just play it slow and safe and we'll get it, no problem. No need to rush. We're not under any kind of time constraint, we're just chilling. We're doing nothing but chilling. Alright, let's build our super again, get roaring flames times 3. You know, I'm thinking, like, I could probably just do damage without my super and just get a little bit of extra damage in while I build my next super. But, like, I'm not convinced that I'm even doing this in the right way right now, so like, yeah, I'm not really worried about it, to be honest. I'll worry about optimization later. It's literally day one, like I just want to get this done. I'll worry about like speeding it up and optimizing it later. Alright, just need a few more kills for my super and then we should be good. Yeah. I guess I can get my flame stacks up and then we should be chilling. Alright, we have times three. Oh my god. Alright, that should be more than enough. Let me refresh flames on this guy. Perfect, shoot. Alright. Get my flames on this guy. Go mid. Okay. Refresh flames again. Okay, not bad. That was actually better damage. Okay. Alright, build our super. Build flames, build super. Alright, let's build flames and then start damage. There were no enemies in mid. I wasn't surrounded there. Yikes. Oh, this is rough. Okay, that's fine. Keep it up. We're playing fine. It's slow, but it's fine. Like I said, optimize later, finish now. Can always optimize the run later, chat. Okay, I want to let these adds respawn in mid. Because those are the guys that give me the damage during the damage phase. Okay, we have our super. We have Roaring Flames built up. Let's go. Okay, adds are spawning mid. 9 seconds of flames. Reset. Okay. It would really help if I had seasonal mods, man, but... Can't do anything about that now. Oh my god. Where'd that special ammo go that was in here? Chill. Nice, dude. Let's go, baby. Let's fucking go. Easy, man. So fucking easy. Ooh. Let's go, dude. Day one, solo flawless, Spire. Easy. 1 hour? It took me an hour, bro? Oh my god. That's so long, dude. Alright, well, here was the, here's the loadout. Submission. I think I used Arbalest like once during this run. Witherhorde, Forbearance, crafted Sidearm, Tractor Cannon, Cataclysmic, Eager Edge Sword, Sunbreaker. I was using Healing Nades most of the time. And I pretty much stayed on Synthos, except for the jumping puzzle I used Lion Rampants. But yeah. And then I swapped off of Protective Light here for Fonts of Might for the first boss. Let's go, baby. GG's.